How do you get more aligned with your spouse? You may need to rework the habits you have in your family. Half of all daily decision-making is automatic. Your family habits are leading you somewhere, but it's somewhere where you actually want to go. To truly get aligned as a couple and a family, you need to make sure that your habits are connected to the goals you have for your family and that they're allowing you to live out the truth you believe as a family. So how do you do that? The first step is that you need to take inventory of your habits as a family. Look at those regular family habits that you have daily, weekly, monthly. And I guarantee you, you will be surprised at all the automatic behavior that's happening inside your home. The second step is that you need to define your finish line, what we call your family priority, and the truth you believe, what we call your family principles. Thirdly, you need to identify which habits are connected to or leading you toward that family priority that you've set, your finish line, and those habits that are allowing you to become more like the truth you believe and the characteristics that make your family so special and unique. When you sync your habits with what's most important to you, you will be more aligned.